Annan waters wondrous deep, a mile of Annan's wondrous valleys, and loath that she should wet her feet, because I love her best of any. Come saddle to me the bonny grey mare, come saddle her soon and make her ready, for I must cross that stream tonight, all for to see my bonny lady. And woe betide you, Annan Waters, by night you are a gloomy river, and over you I'll build a bridge that nevermore true love may sever. And he has ridden o'er field and fen, o'er moor and moss, and many's the mire, and the spurs of steel are sore to bite, and from the mare's feet flew the fire. Oh, the mare rode on o'er moor and moss, and when she gained the Annan Waters, she could not ride a furlong more, though a thousand whips were laid upon her. And woe betide you, Annan Waters, by night you are a gloomy river, and over you I'll build a bridge that nevermore true love may sever. O boatman, come lay off your boat, lay off your boat for gold and money, for I must cross that stream tonight, or nevermore I'll see my lady. Oh, the water is deep, and the sides are steep, from bank to brae the waters pour in. And the bonny grey mare, she sweats from fear, all for to hear the waters roaring. And woe betide you, Annan Waters, by night you are a gloomy river. And over you I'll build a bridge that nevermore true love may sever. And he has tried to swim that stream, and he swam on both strong and steady, but the river is wide, and strength did fade, and he nevermore did see his lady. Oh, woe betide you, willow wan, and woe betide you, bush and briar, for it broke beneath that true love's hand. When strength did fade and will did tire, and woe betide you and unwaters. By night you are a gloomy river, and over you I'll build a bridge that never